beating on the good times, moonlight raising from the grave, string band playing more, that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. Lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon, coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, letting my sense catches up with me. On a number four, two witnesses blown up high. Not sure whose will be done. You can call me a sinner for wondering why. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next time. Listen, my sense catches up with me.
Yes. Where'd
look
it go?
Look how quick you can lose.
Where'd it go?
Right.
Holy cow, that thing is fast. Oh my gosh.
You see him snap at me?
Yes. He's like striking at the thing. Oh my gosh. That is such a cool blue snake. Okay. Oh, ew. Okay.
How cool is that?
That is so cool.
He keeps on going back to that pit that I dug back there with water in it. Look at him. He's got blue on him.
He is so cool. He's like a bright teal almost, isn't he?
Get closer.
It's not really focusing. There you go. See if it'll focus. He's so cool looking. He is cool. He matches your shirt.
Yeah. Look, he's trying to bite my.
So there's like schools of catfish in the creek. And they're a little bit bigger than the schools that I'm seeing in the pond. But it hasn't rained in about a week, and so the creek is starting to dry up a little bit, so I don't want these guys to die. I'm gonna maybe try to net them. There they all are. Look at that. Holy cow, there's hundreds. All those catfish. Give a quick update on the chickens. I don't think we have any eggs yet. Put a little golf ball in there. See if they want to start laying. But they are probably only a few weeks. Or, I mean, it could be now. I don't know. But they should be really close to starting to lay eggs. They're really starting to plump up. Hi. Come here. They like to stand behind this tree for shade. Now this is my first time seeing one of these spiny caterpillars. I don't know if this is one of the ones that you don't want to touch. It looks like it is. But I know there's a couple caterpillars in Texas that you do not want to touch, and this looks like one of them. It's actually pretty fast. What'd you get, Max? Oh my god. That is the biggest frog I've ever seen.
He's so cool.
Okay, hold him still, please.
He's look
like,
at that.
He's like, what the heck's happened to me?
Oh. 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 Oh.
That's got some serious length, Maxie.
He seems like nice though.
Well, frogs aren't mean.
I mean, like, he's like pretty. Look at his legs. Maxie, whoa, is that cool?
I can't hurt him. Ew. Watching those grandbabies touch that.
No, put him in the water.
There he goes.
Just put him in the water.
Here you go, buddy. There we go. Woo! Oh, now he's going back to his house.
What are you doing, Max? Yeah. Are you guys about to play a game? What's it called? Tell him, Papa.
Croquet. Well, the balls are a lot smaller than they used to be.
That's what she said. Maxie, hit yours. Where's your color? Yeah, that one.
Move it out of the way so you don't hit mine. Goofball.
Hit it, buddy.
No, leave mine there. Why do you keep moving my ball? That is. Okay, now you hit.
Dad's poised to win because I had a bad first shot. So he, oh.
Whoa. In their ball. You put yours on there like that, and boom, you hit yours and send their ball. And then you get one extra stroke.
What's up, Maxie? What you doing, buddy? Swimming? Where is everybody? I don't see anyone. Madden, are you swimming too? This lake is so big. What, Madden? This is Cooper Lake State Park. I think it's called Jim Chapman Lake though. They have like a nice little beach area. Nobody here. Get a park. And a very big lake. All right, Jordan, what did we get done this week?
All right, so we halfway finished the island. We got it painted, stained. We got the bar stools in. We just need to finish the other side of the island with staining and painting. And then we got countertops that were installed last week, which are awesome. They're a Tesoro marble. They're super pretty. And they have like little flecks of diamonds, sparkles in them. And then Garrett, this last week, Garrett and his dad did the cabinet doors. So you guys installed new hinges. I had already painted these. And then we started with the hardware on them. But it looks like... And then right here, we're leaving open for now because you're going to do what for me?
I don't know.
You're going to build me my farmhouse vent.
Oh, I am?
Which is going to be Yez, which is going to be like a shiplap vented. And then we're going to do a cool trim piece that will be the same stain as the island with some corals in it.
And we got to do the backsplash.
Yes. And for backsplash, we're going to do a whitewash brick. Mm. Which would be super cool.
Cool.
Garrett's super pumped about that. Huh.
Sunshine beating on the good times, moonlight racing from the grave, string band playing more, that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. High heel lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon. Coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, lesson my sense catches up with me. Three dead in a crash on a number four.